I'm Alicia McCarville. I'm a content creator and I'm getting personal with Frank. What I see as most important in the difference between a clean and a non-clean deodorant is that clean ones don't do animal testing, as well as there's no aluminum and a whole bunch of other ingredients that I cannot pronounce.